kept hearing stories about this Ferrari driver making absolute mincemeat out of the racing competition. How did I not twig it was you?